Welcome back to Primal Gaming and Primal Scared Silly. Today is Halloween for you lot. So I'm playing a spooky game to scare the shit out of me. I'm playing on normal because are you kidding me? Blah blah blah, I'm not reading that. Maybe I should have read it. That looks very small. Massive asylum, yeah. Asylum's the best place to go to at night time. On Halloween. Got one of those things. How's Upsha? You want any press pass? Detective, blah blah blah. Nah. Notes, none. Journal. Hey. Very spooky, there's a... Turn his computer off. Griffin is the guy. Gates class. Good, what event? Blah 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 blah. These military vehicles. Hello, hello, I'm here. Stores. This conveniently lit door. I can clamber. Do I fucking want to? This looks delightful. Can we just stay in this room? It's So this place exposed. Don't want to expose it during the daytime. You good? Yay, battery. Wait, so normal thing I use it doesn't use batteries? The phone's been left off the hook. Today document, blah 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 blah. Therapy status, they're all mad. Going to here. Fine. Hello. Come in, please. That's a bit squiggly. Can't open the fridge. Can't open the pantry. We're gonna follow a blood trail into a vent. I'm gonna go ahead and say this is the dumbest thing I've ever done. Is it? Nope. No! Fucking fucks. Lights? I lost this fucking head. Hi. It's not terrifying at all. I'm not dead. Can I climb up here? We'll just leave this room entirely. Yeah, let's do that. So, yeah. Nuts. But I want to get through here. Can I go back in this vent? Let's go back home. I'm not even gonna fucking try that, it's gonna spook me too. Chill bro, you're fine. What the fuck's going on there? Yeah, okay, this is evidence of foul play. Yep, now let's get out of here.
They killed us! You got out. The very... You can't fight them. You have to hide. You can unlock the main doors for security control. You have to get the fuck out of this terrible place.
I'm gonna stay in a well-lit area. Just hi, you're large. Wow.
Who are you, then?
Not important. You can just throw me out the front door.
I see. Merciful God, you have sent me an apostle. Guard your life, son. You have a calling.
Sure I do. Yeah, cool. Okay. Yeah, let's just go. Alright, done. Let's break through a window. It's the security man. Security man. God, this game's gonna be fucking nasty shit. If I keep the hand in. It's moving. Let's go and press it. I'm not shooting yourself, you're shooting yourself. Yes, sure, let's read the note. Peek-a-boo. I don't want to go near him. Hi, what's up? Hey. Gonna be gone, or they're gonna lose their shit as they walk past some such bullshit. Hi, I'd just like to interview you for the what the fuck are we looking at? Yeah, you're currently watching nothing. Can you just hide in here for a while? So, Mr. Deadpool, what have you got to say for yourself? Fucking bastard!
Get them out! Please! Get them out! I'm paying you! Help me!
kick it in the fucking teeth. We're a golf corporation. I've left all the bloody things open, guys. All the phones are off the hook. What if someone tries to call? It's not gonna work. Was that open before? I wanna go to the electric room. Okay, let's go to the electric room, because something is probably out of fucking power anyway. Nah, that's too dark and scary. Close the door on me. You can't flush souls like that. That's an explosive diarrhea. And the guy must have had a really, really shitty time. I've got a security guard. Why would I want to look at the monitors? That's just gonna... Oh, that's a good thing to do. Let's just wait here for the next... Thomas says I've got 13 minutes left. I've got the feeling that I've got to jump in there as soon as I finish watching whatever cinematic is going to happen now. Punk. Fuck off, you big shit. Oh wow. How was dark and scary before? Fuck me. Never mind if I turn the brightness up to like 11. Oh, the door's like open now too, so it's fine. Fucking pitch black.
Who's there?
No one. Fucking storm in here today. Fine, I'll press buttons. Okay, how did you see me in the dark? Okay, so what's done? Let's hook along here now.
Who's there?
Fuck up, who's there? No one's here.
Who's there?
No one's here. Shut up. Okay, so they're all still off. So that one was locked. Pump. Oh, I can crawl under the lid. Thank you. So that punk. Effectively. Every time we do something, they died. Is there someone walking around over there? Yeah, he fucking is. Fucking stay out, bitch. I hope this is enough for the hiding spot. I'm not cheating myself, you are. As opposed to shitting themselves. Where came in?
Who was that?
Oh, dude.
I'm stuck. They're standing on me. Stop it. Stop it this instant. I'm literally stuck. Let me feel my crotch, you beast. The light is fading. I'm literally not dying. There we go. So yes, that is Outlast. And I lack the ability to outlast these bastards. I'm just going to quickly check, because I suspect it's the case. But this is... All my hard work is going to be undone. Yep, all my hard work is undone. So yay, you've got to actually do it all without being caught and all that jazz. Interesting game. Jump scare heavy, but duh. That's kind of what you expect from this type of thing. But is it good? Yeah, not too bad. Will I keep going? Not right now. But maybe next time. Anyway, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. And as always, we shall see you next time. Bye for now.